Try moving the camera to look at your surroundings. Use the map to switch to the other camera. Spawn a zombie at the indicated location. Control the zombie. Attack the survivor. Seize controlling the zombie and return to camera mode. Survivors will respawn at the start of the area when killed, but the time they have remaining to escape will be drastically reduced. Place a trap at the indicated location. Use the machine gun skill card to defeat the survivor. Exit firearm mode. Use your ultimate skill. Attack the survivor. Ended. Experiment successful. Ram open the locked door. Go to the puzzle lock. Find the missing puzzle piece. Each character has a unique personal skill. Use Valerie's to mark nearby items. Find the missing puzzle piece. Attach the puzzle piece to the puzzle lock. Look for the security guard zombie. It will be carrying. Defeat the security guard zombie by attacking its unprotected head or back. Pick up the security card. Unlock the security device. Use the map to locate it. Head to the exit. Your teammate is near death. Help him. Valerie's fever skill can heal injured survivors. Pick up the buy a more powerful weapon from the armory. Equip your new weapon. Leave the safe room. Find and destroy the red biocore. You have been infected. Find a blue herb. Use the blue herb to lower your infection rate. Find and destroy the red biocore. Final exit unlocked. Activate the switch to open it. Survive until the final exit has opened. Final exit opens in 10 seconds. The final exit is open.
many fun adventures lined up for you. We have death, destruction, disease, all the fun things that the modern world will offer us. You are welcome.
Hey, real torture is just listening to your voice.
Building all of these mechanisms for you if you are going to move so slowly that the totius with a limp could overtake you. Do not fight it. Go into the darkness. You know we set this up to history will not mark this day. Revolution will not come from cowardice, but from sacrifice. Thank you. Bonjour, mon ami. The wheels of fate led you to a strange place today, no? Let us see if you will walk away or not.
Who's that scrub? We're better than him.
Time has come to give in.
Uh-huh. Ready to rumble.
Disappointment, and you delivered. You had the chance for sacrifice, you had the chance for escape, but in the end, you are just here. have many fun adventures lined up for you. We have death, destruction, disease, all of the fun things that the modern world will offer us.
Well, he has an accent like a bad guy from the 80s, so... Well, oh, he's probably a bad guy then.
Hello, you found me? I will summon the marching band. History will not mark this day. Revolution will not come from cowardice, but from sacrifice. I have many fun adventures lined up for you. We have death, destruction, disease, all of the fun things that the modern world will offer us. Is it a lock? Could be. Oui, that could be a key. Find a place to use that. There is more fun ahead. Fun for me, at least. This is some dead person. I do not like that. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand. Me? If that were something you needed, do you think I would tell you? Still alive? Mostly? Oui. Bravo! Let us see how much further you can go.
shit again.
This is Bloody McBloodface. Excitement, entertainment, a high risk of dismemberment. Please say bonjour to our guest star, Mr. X. Are you okay? No, you are not. You know we set this up to tease you, do you not? We never really expected you to get it. More food for the undead in this area. We kept them hungry for you, in case you got this far. This is a zombie. A dangerous one. Très bon. This day is more interesting than I expected.
No sorrow, no regret. Just flesh made into a weapon.
Nice try, but that will not make you much safer.
Wah, wah. You are blinded. Where are your enemies? Where are your friends?
Good fucking luck, my friend.
I admire your dedication to breaking shit, but this is hopeless. You should give up now. This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But orders are orders.
find mine. Fuck you all.
Look at you all doing so well. One last chance for me to kill you yet. Time to literally see what you are made of. The Reaper's Scythe called for you, and you resisted. Good for you. Enjoy the air and run. It will not be long before I catch you again.
I love your anger. It rebounds from your enemies. It drives them forward. You have much to learn. Me, I did not think you would have the chance.
Anyone know this asshole?
That was something you needed? Do you think I would tell you? I have killed dozens. stretch.
That was stupid.
Oui, that could be a key.
Ready to go.
This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But there's a roadhouse. Fate has more cards to turn for you yet? Oui. Around us descends into insanity, but it is not so mad that I would leave that unlocked.
Yeah.
I don't like being watched.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Check this out.
Thank you. looked at before you arrived? Of course we fucking did, you idiot! To keep you here for more experiments. The decline of civilization continues, and your lives will end with it. If not today, then soon.